वर यू ऑल, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। वेलकम टू आवर मैथमेटिक्स क्लास। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव स्टार्टेड चैप्टर नंबर 6, दैट इज व्हाट टाइम, राइट? वी हैव स्टार्टेड चैप्टर नंबर 6, टाइम। एंड इन द लास्ट सेशन वी हैव लर्न कॉन्सेप्ट 6.1, अर्लियर एंड लेटर। What we did in the last session? Can we recall for 2 minutes? Yes. We take some activities. What activities we are doing first and which activity we are doing after that? So the activity when we ever use this earlier and later, earlier or later, this word we use for showing or for notifying the events that happening on different time. So shall we take one example? Taking a breath or taking brushing your teeth and taking bath. Suppose these activities are there. Alright. So which activity is doing earlier and which activity is doing later? Brushing your teeth or brushing our teeth is activity we are doing earlier, and taking bath, if this activity we are doing on later on. After brushing teeth, we are taking bath. Right? Okay. So, these like that examples we have taken for showing or for giving the names of earlier and later. Right? After that, what we learn? We learn the parts of the day. Right? So, parts of the day, what parts of the day are there? First is morning. How do you know it's morning? Can you tell me, my dear students? How can we say that this is a morning session? How? When sun rises, this session is called as morning session. After that, afternoon, noon, and then evening. This all session, this all are parts of the day. How we know it's evening? When sun is set, that time we can say it's evening. And the last is night. Right? After evening, what comes? Night. So, in that also, we are taking some examples. Which activity or which events we are doing in the morning session, which are in afternoon, then evening, and then last, we learn that which activity we are doing at night. We are watching TV, television, TV programs, having dinner, right? Go to bed for sleep. Brushing your teeth before go to sleep, before go to bed. So this activity also comes in morning or at night. Very good, at night, because we go to bed at night for sleep. Okay. So now, after that, I have given some homework. Do you remember? Have you completed your homework? The same with the photographs of your notebook to my personal mobile number on the WhatsApp. Alright, the example was example number 1, there you have to just take it earlier time. Example number 2 was what? You have to mention earlier and later. And after that, I gave you one example for homework, that what? Which activity? The names of activities are there. And what you have to do? Just you have to write the part of the day. Okay, have you completed? Very good, you are my good students. Okay, now we are going to start today's session. Okay, so my dear students, today we are going to solve some more example. Depends on earlier and later, depends on parts of day. Okay, so are you ready? Yes, open your notebook and write down chapter number 6, time, 6.1, earlier and later. Write down today's day. And my dear students, write with a good handwriting as you are at home. Okay, you are not coming to school daily. So maybe it will affect on your handwriting practice. You are not doing your handwriting, right? So improve your handwriting. Write down daily at least 5 sentences. So daily you have to write what you have on the board work, that of all subject that you have to write in your notebook. Right? So shall we start up today's class? Alright. Today, we have to solve The first example is put the pictures in the sequence. As if you see in the textbook, I will show you my dear students. Textbook page number 17. They have given the picture, but instead of drawing picture, because my handwriting is not good as you, so I am just writing what they are doing. Okay, I am just writing the events. So what you have to do? Put the pictures in the sequence. So the question is not put the picture in the sequence. Here I have mentioned the verb. So you can say put the events in the sequence. Right? Below that we have the boxes. So can you tell me what is? So which is first event? Shall I read? The first picture shows the boy is having breakfast. Second picture shows the boy is waking up in the morning. Third picture shows, in that third picture, he is doing study. And in the fourth picture, he is brushing his teeth. Right? So, can you arrange this activity? Can you put this activity in the sequence? What is the first activity? Earlier activity? Yes. Having breakfast is first? No. Waking up? Very good. Waking up is your first activity. So, I mentioned number one. What is the second activity? Having breakfast? Doing study? After waking up, you are starting to do your study? No. What are you doing? You are brushing your teeth. So, brushing teeth is the second activity. That's why I have mentioned number 2 in the box. Then third, after that what are you doing? You are doing study or you are having breakfast? If you are not taking early breakfast, then you can't do study. You can't give your proper attention on the study. So my dear students, take a healthy breakfast daily. So having breakfast is the third event or third activity, and the last one is doing study. So can you complete? Yes. Page number 17, example number B. Okay. So like that you have to just complete it. After that, one more example we have. In that, we have to mention the parts of the day. So ready? Okay. First, we will read the example. What is example number 2? Find the parts of the day. What are the parts of day? Tell me what are the parts of day? Morning, afternoon, evening and night. Find the parts of the day when the activities happen. Okay, so the first activity is Raju went to play after coming home from school. So when he did this activity, Raju won ball, or you can say, you can take your example. When you went to play after coming to home from school. So this activity you are doing when? In the morning session, in the noon session, in the afternoon session, or in the evening session? Can you tell me? Very good. In the evening. So I am just writing the answer over here. In the evening. Raju won ball. He went to play after coming to home from school. Okay. So when we did these activities? In the evening. Done? Good. Shall we give second example? Okay. How can we say whether it is a morning or it is evening? As I discussed when our session starts. How do you know? How can we say that whether it is morning or evening? How can we know? Very good. When sun is rise, that time it's morning. And one sunset, that time it's evening. So how can we write answer? Sun depends on sun rises and sun set. When sunset, we can say it's evening time. And when sun rises, that time we can say it's morning time. All right, good one. Example number C. Raju brushed his teeth and went to bed. We are brushing our teeth daily twice in a day. First is when we waking up. And the second one is what? When we brushing our teeth before go to bed. Okay. So this activity, Raju brushed his teeth and went to bed. When we went to bed? At 9. Very good. So this activity is happen at what time? At 9. Very good. Or we can say that in the night. The last activity, when do we have our breakfast? That in the sequence also we have the same activity. When do we have our breakfast? Yes, in the noon time, in the evening time. Evening time also we are having breakfast, but that is snacks. And this is our breakfast. So we are taking our breakfast in the morning. So understood, my students? Okay. So the breakfast, having breakfast or taking breakfast in the morning. At noon time, we are having our lunch. We are taking our lunch. And in the night time, we are having our dinner. All right. Understood? So this is about the 6.1 earlier and later, and also the parts of day. I hope you understand all the session, right? You understood all the points that I covered in session number 1 and session number 2. I hope you have completed your homework. Please send me the photographs of your homework. So my dear students, today we will stop over here. Concept 6.2, that is long and short, that also we have already learned in the pre-primary section, right? So this concept 6.2, we will start in the next session. Till that time, thank you.